The Crucial compression sleeve is one of the best socks for plantar fasciitis. The compression technology helps move oxygen better and can hopefully reduce inflammation and aid in the recovery process for some foot-related injuries. These compression sleeves are made of a lightweight Lycra material, which is designed with increased compression in targeted areas such as the heel, arch, and ankle in particular. It also has a moisture wicking effect that should help reduce bacteria and fungus growth while keeping your feet cool and dry while you wear them. As far as the arch support goes, the Crucial compression socks have a nice and tight compression right in the arch area. Based on the size we ordered, it fit just right and had an appropriate amount of pressure. In the heel, it was about the same. There's plenty of compression consistent throughout the ankle area in general, which also felt comfortable yet supportive. The Crucial compression sleeve is rated as one of the best socks for plantar fasciitis due to the tight fit in the arch and heel area. It gets lots of great reviews and works well for athletic use, casual use, and of course, all day at work. When trying on these socks, you'll notice that they're a bit difficult to get on based on similar socks and comparable ordering sizes. The benefit, however, is that they feel like they have a little more compression, which is the ultimate benefit that we were looking for. But it's still pleasant and enjoyable overall. It's also stretchy and designed to be thin enough to be worn under your normal cotton socks without causing too much extra bulk in your shoes. Sizing is available in fewer options than others we tested, but we got the fit right based on our size ordered. For women, they offer sizes as low as 4, and for men, they are good up to sizes to 13. Overall, the Crucial compression sleeve gets great reviews online for those suffering from heel pain, which is why we've rated this as one of the best socks for plantar fasciitis. For more pics and information on these and others like it, see our full review in the link below.